on your battery wand. It'll be plugged in at this end, and then you're gonna take this, which this part is magnetic, so you're gonna leave it plugged in, and you're still gonna have the holder, and this is the physical battery wand that you'll then put into your charging station to charge.